Hello, YouTube. Part 5. All we did was battling last time, so it's kind of boring, potentially, but we stopped at a plot point, if I recall. Did we? Or did we just get to a new. Oh, is it. Wait. Hang on. I gotta see where we are. Start of a. Oh, no. Yep. Alright. We are definitely going here. I don't know if I needed that heal, but if I did, No! Why did I talk to you? No! Beggar. Is there gear? Can I upgrade gear here? There's a bar. That's probably where I need to go. You know, get information at the bar. Gear. Weapons. Wait. Weapons. Excuse me? You have one weapon? What the hell kind of weapon shop is this? I mean, I'll take it because it's hero, and hero's the best character, arguably. This still sucks. Is there one piece of armor? Okay, no, good. Yay, gear. This is the item shop. It is. I don't need items. Bye. Well, actually. God, Angel's tears are so hard to find. No worries, Mia. I actually thought you'd leave sooner, since you mentioned it earlier. I appreciate you hanging out till now. Have a good night. Story moment. I don't think this guy knows what surrounded means. No, Lumina, we're not you. We're not always desperate for money. For Sparta! Wait, I mean, I'm running away. So all those guards, oh, they're jammed up at the door. Bye. Leisurely stroll our way out. I guess we could check the bar for something. I don't know. Nah, no, nothing's here. Bye. Oh, this music. Alright, I think there's a treasure chest on the outside of the fence somewhere. I might be wrong. There is not a treasure up there. Oh, this sent us to an interesting dungeon, I guess. But, okay. We're set for another dungeon, I guess. Yeah, I guess there was not a treasure outside of the fence. Yeah, shoot us off in your cannon somewhere. This area, but only below us. Whoops. Ruby said, "Wow, look at all these clothes. Which one are you gonna pick, Lucia?" I accidentally skipped it too quickly. One thing I've noticed about these videos, YouTube, is that you watch this a lot more than Twitch does. These videos, these videos seem to be a lot more popular on YouTube versus the amount of viewers I get on Twitch. But I appreciate YouTube viewers.
Oh, that's definitely not you, Lucia.
But I think the bow's kind of cute.
Yeah, that's weird.
Too far west. Next. Next year's fashion race. That one's not too bad. Are your suckers for sale?
Do you think this is really my color?
No, we were just joking. Next.
One of our eyes is weirdly spaced.
Thank you.
All right, folks, give me just 30 seconds or so, and I will resume in earnest. I think that was a good 30 seconds or so. So, alright. Man, that's two R words in this. Damn, this game pushed it a little bit. But it was 25 years ago, so different times. Oh yeah, this is interesting. We'll be right back. That scene is always interesting because the water is completely undisturbed. Anyway.
That was a record of my best work.
Who's there?
Fortunately, I now have a chance to surpass it. The world will once again be mine on a delicious half-shell. And you can't stop me, Lucia.
The fuck? Excuse my language. Or not.
How do you know who I am?
Oh, where are my manners? Let me introduce myself. I am Galleon.
Galleon?
Yes, I am the same Galleon that was buried and left a cursed memory. And yet I now live again. Truly, if there is a god of destiny, he is fond of plot twists. And so am I. The time is not yet right for our decisive encounter. We will meet again, dear Lucia. It's our destiny.
Galleon was pretty strong. Okay, so Galleon's around? That's weird. Gotta love that. Wow, what a weird, unexpected scene. We don't even need to heal. But we can come back here to heal. I guess. Okay. All right. I know I stepped away not too long ago, but I could use a little more time again, so although we have barely started this, what are we, a half hour in-ish? I guess this is more to the Twitch viewers who have stuck around. But although I just stepped away a little bit ago before we started this game, I need a bit more time again. So I'm gonna repeat that. But I'm gonna pop onto music again. And I don't know, I'm trying, I guess it'll be about 10 minutes again. I mean, sorry, I appreciate you sticking around. I know it's after, what, 30, 35 minutes? I know a 10-minute break is like, wow, that's a long time. But hey, just get done whatever you need to. I don't know. I appreciate you sticking around, though. I don't blame you if you leave and come back later, or if you just need to go. I appreciate anyone who's stuck around for this long. We're almost 3 hours into the stream, so, yeah. For a little streamer like me, I appreciate anyone who sticks around for this long. So I don't know, I mean, I can't be sure that it's the same people that were here at the start of my stream, but alright, I will be back. So enjoy the music. I'm going to play the trance song that was playing during the last break because it's pretty long. It might be all the time I need, so be back. Let's go. I don't know how much longer I have in me, though. I mean, I do enjoy playing this more when I have viewers, so I guess I tend to do shorter sessions when I don't. So I'm not sure how much longer I'll play. Sorry to anyone who is disappointed by that. Should have had her attack that guy. Yeah, Ruby has a harder time killing nowadays.
Thank you.
Hey. Route hill round for our whoopsie. And he died.
I'll take care of this.
I just got a ticket. I can't waste an angel's tear on him. I only have one. Sorry, round four. That's my bad. It's fine. He'll be closer to the ladies in terms of XP, but he's still not really behind. Thank you. Damn, run far again. Shit.
I'll take care of this.
I have no idea if this is going to work out. Nope. Thank you. Oh, this guy's not dead, so I don't think I've been here yet. So, just making sure. Pretty straightforward dungeon so far. Thank you. Oopsie. Oops. That's it, okay. Thank you. I forgot that happened. Alright, let's get to our next destination. Oh! Yeah, I guess we can go back here. Oh, the music changed. That's too bad. I like the old music better. Thanks for watching, YouTube.